it's only the last few generations in only the richest countries in the world that we've really been totally food secure. So when we said thanks for the meal, we meant it. And when it didn't rain or we didn't get due at the right time, our kids literally starved to death. And so I think part of this movement is people coming back to that connection to the earth through whatever faith system they believe in and practice, and finding this incredible experience and reward, which I think I'm hearing from the two of you, for your families, and saying, we love going to see the animals. It's something, it's not like going to Disneyland. There's some more hidden meaning.
Thank you. Wayne, did you want to add anything to that? Okay, great. I think we're going to take a couple of questions, and then we're going to get on to the